cow. Pig. Chicken. Rooster. Goat. Frog. Dog. Goose. Gosling. Donkey. Cat. Duck. Ducklings. Sheep. Horse.
Rooster.
Kaboo!
Hi kids! Welcome to the Farm ABC. What can we find on the farm? A. Angora goat. B. Barn. C. Chicken. D. Donkey. Eggs. F. Farmer. G. Goose. H. Horse. I. Insect. J. Jam. K. Kitten. L. Lamb. M. Milk. N. Nesting box. O. Ox. B. Pig. U. Quill. R. Rooster. S. Scarecrow. T. Tractor. U. Others. V. Vegetables. W. Windmill. X. Ximania. Y. Yogurt. And Z. Zucchini. Hi everyone! Today we are going to learn the names of some cute baby animals. Do you want to know what they are called? Let's have a look. Cow and calf. Pig and piglet. Chicken. Chick. Sheep and lamb. Dog. Puppy. Cat. Kitten. Goat. Kid. Duck. Duckling. Goose. Gosling. Frog. Tadpoles. Horse. And foal. Yay! Pig. Dog. Rooster. Sheep. Goat. Duck. Horse. Goose. Chicken. Cat. Donkey. Turkey. Frog. Cow. Thank you. donkey. Hi everyone! Today we are going to guess an animal. Let's find out what it is. Oh, here comes the first piece. I wonder what this could be. Could it be a tail? No. Oh, this animal's got hair on its head. Hey, let's see where this piece goes. Okay, so this animal's brown with some light spots. This is a weird shape. Could it be a leg? Oh yeah, it's its front leg. Hey, another front leg. Huh? This one goes in the back. This looks similar to the piece we saw earlier. Could this be its tail then? Oh, yes it is. What a beautiful curly tail. Oh, that looks like a foot. Oh yes, I believe feet like these are called hooves. Now where will this piece fit? Oh, it's its chest. And what could this be? Oh, another leg. Hey, this animal looks really pretty. Oh, this must be its hind leg then. Yep. Okay, so this animal is brown, with a beautiful curly tail and long legs with hooves for feet. I can't wait to find out what it is. Do you know? Oh, wow! It's a horse!
Rooster.
Yay!
Yeah!
Pig.
Yay!
How?
Yay! Kaboom!
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, everyone. If you like this video, click on Boo Boo's head to subscribe. See you next time.